giants. They're the giants that attack Hogwarts.
Exactly the right spot on that. And the machinery inside looks like that was built by NASA. It's ridiculously
created the goblins for Harry Potter. Today I'd like to explain how we make a goblin. When you're creating a prosthetic makeup, it needs to move with their skin, their muscle movements. So it's really important that you have their live cast, a bit of them to sculpt off. The live casting process begins with mixing up silicone and applying it to the face. We remove that from the actor, then that gets filled with plaster, which then creates plaster bust. And then from this stage on, we start the sculpting process. So here, we have the character Gringotts. You see this stuff here, it's called plastiline. So we chop it up and we start it by putting it into a clay pot. Mum's gonna love that. You put on the silver clay, build it all up, and then you get the sculpting tools. And basically, you know, you can find your legs, and you create all your lines. Once you're happy with your final sculpture, this gets to my husband's
so much work in the film.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.